but I know a customer when I smell one.
Are you after information? I have it.
Running low! Yeah. Blind man hears me. For 100 sc-
I'm sure I have something.
I await your return. Business it is. Not many know this, but there are two types of Buri. The Sul and the Kari.
The Sul are large, powerfully built.
You are, in fact,
looking at one.
But the Kari are less well known. Smaller, quicker, masters of the hunt. Keep your eyes open. I appreciate your business, friend. The Akari were once priests of the Undying King. Both servants and worshippers. Not so anymore. Those alive today believe the king is a heretic. One who must die, if the Guardian is to be reborn! Aren't they wrong? Until the Guardian rises again, there is a Buri outcast who lives among the Hounds of the Waste. He was a patron of mine before he became one of them. Perhaps
You have met him? Yes?
But you don't know this. That thing in his head is no crystal or decoration. He has grafted to himself a Vir control rod. Eslan, the Undying King, is wise and all-knowing. Or nearly all-knowing. His weakness is his belief that none can challenge him. He cannot foresee any future in which he himself dies. But everyone can die. Yes? And a tyrant's death would be a boon to many? Including the one who brought it about? You didn't hear it from me. I await your return. What do you need?
Quality.
Until next time, then. You may. Wad has... business. Oh, alas! You have drained me of secrets. But in exchange, I have a special piece of armor just for you. Take a look.
Barter. Quality good.
To return safely.
Barter. I am sure I have something of interest to you.
I await your return. Business it is. All I have is yours to... I await your return. Wad has everything you need.
have come a long, difficult way if the whispers are true. So, traveler, what do you believe brings you here? I have heard of that one, though he never sought an audience with me. A pity, really. He wasted his time with the foolish Akari when he could have learned from I, who have witnessed centuries. For example, I know exactly what you seek. Child, I have spent an age and an age meditating on the true nature of things. I have seen the patterns, the motifs in the symphony of the world. Your home has been overrun by the Gwari. The Root, you call them. We hold that in common. They are the only true enemy. You require salvation, and I have the key. This key will not take you where you want, rather, where you must go. It knows your salvation even better than you. Nothing is so easy, human. I did not become undying through charity. I should warn you, the key is not safe. It has led many to untimely ends. Regardless, I offer an exchange, a favor in good faith. There is a world, vibrant, primordial, untouched by the Gwari, yet infested by corrupted cattle. These inhabitants revere above all else a particular beast. Bring me the beast's heart. Arrogant child, you shall see why they call me undying. Attend to me, Vir. There is an intruder in our midst. Feel the heart. For your sake, I will assume you still intend to retrieve it. How terribly arrogant child. Attend to me, there is an intruder!
They're coming!
What
Have you the heart? For your sake, I will assume you still intend to retrieve it. And so, wisdom prevails. Enter this portal with conviction, child. It is the only true weapon you wield.
Ready.